boys. Okay, let's get the steering. By the way, I do always practice first before I do the monogram, whatever it is that I'm working on, because it takes a little bit of practice to get smooth going around corners. But this is how you monogram with a basic sewing machine.